don't think so, okay? You don't have to blow up somebody's house or blow up somebody's car to leave stress. Don't show any virtue, Rick. I was in close to my car when it flew out of the window. And I know you're not. But I did the ball, and I know that that's not. That's really reassuring. Really sure. How do I know you're not going to do it again? I won't, really. You went posted on me 2 minutes ago. You know, man, I'm nothing to do with your son.
You know, my daughter,